Welcome to the Old Guys Beast Break. This is Larry. Break our first strong break of the National. This is the Beast Day, so it's a half.
But he also has the
random divisions. And the way this is going to go is we're going to roll our die. We're going to get a number. We're going to roll random.org that many times on both the names and the divisions. Whatever division you wind up across from, that is the division you will have throughout the entire half case of six boxes.
A couple
of stipulations to this break. Number one, the front things will not ship. All parallels, all cookies, all any notable card insert of any kind will ship. However, there are six guys that are 3-1 or less to win the MVP. All of their base cards will ship. Because those cards that they win the MVP could wind up being worth, $20. So you will definitely ship those. If you're not there, if you didn't ship them, so those are going to come. So let's see what Tom's card looks like. Good luck, everyone. Let's roll a die. Got a 7. All right. Let's see where everybody's going to wind up. Good luck. Division 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. AL Central on top, NL Central on the bottom. 7 times on the names. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. We've got AL Central, Mike.
NL West. Okay, Corbin Carroll, baby. Corbin Carroll.
Matt D. NL West, Greg B. AL East, Brad W. AL West, Zach B. And NL Central, Thomas. All right, let's get those into our spreadsheet. Spots are live on the site. And that break is guaranteed. People have been coming by asking if we're buying. Don't come back.
I need to get one more chair.
We have 5 more chairs.
I mean, I can take it out here for now, but if I put it over here, it's going to get sold.
Not if you're here. If you're leaving, put them back over. Finishes with there. Okay. I'm assuming everyone can hear the audio. Nolan Gorman, 1988 refractor. Juan Soto Titans. Card. Cam, who are the three guys in the National League? Ozzy Albies refractor, Michael Brewer, Cal Stevenson, Small, Tim Anderson, Cameron. Cameron, who are the three guys in the National League?
It's on the site. Why are you doing it?
Because I asked you three times.
I have everybody in I'm talking. Why are you
sorry.
Freddie Freeman, Mookie Betts, and Ronald
McKenzie. McKenzie Gore, future stars. Ezekiel Tovar, there's Freddie Freeman. 50 NL MVP. Riley Green. Bubba Thompson. Titans, Bryce Harper, Christopher Morrell. For a huge portion of these Topps Chrome are rookies. Very little veteran leagues.
Oh, it does say so.
Already I just saw an Acuna, it could be a refractor, so that could potentially, for the NL East Matt, that could potentially be cash money for you. So we've got a purple refractor in here.
What am I doing here?
Sort to take out the bet. not the six guys. A lot of those six guys are in there, believe it or not. All right, box two on the way. Guys, break two is filling the other half of this case. The wrappers are not opening as easily as the box boxes would. Find any taco crackers. Tractor Logan Webb, their second one. Machado Prism. Jawar Encarnacion refractor. Technicolor. Trey Turner. Two Otanis in a row. That was fortuitous. It's like getting $40. Nice for Zach. Titans Jose Ramirez. Trevor Story refractor. Lennon Sosa prison refractor. Sal Perez, Uncle Sal refractor. George Kirby future stars. He's all over the place. Austin Riley. throws a rookie on the turn. That's weird. It has been a long time since he has been a rookie. How you doing, Eddie? Are you coming out this year? Yeah, that is weird. Good catch. Good catch. Zach, as long as Ohtani wins the MVP, Zach already paid for his break. Zach's got already 140 in Ohtani's. And we're only in starting box three. Matt is okay with sending that to you. I don't think it's super valuable.
Any Corbin Carrolls yet?
One base. You can look, these are like the better stuff. Already in three boxes, already three Ohtanis. $140 worth.
What?
Already $140 worth of Ohtani.
What, they're selling that much?
Well, you gotta think, the cover will be $100 and the base will be $20.
Oh. Never heard of this guy, but I'll take an auto. Machado.
There was one, I didn't sleep it, but there was one Corbin Carroll so far.
How do you not sleep Carroll?
I'm breaking it, but how long do you want me to...
Oh, only because you sleeved some of those. I'm just giving you
the hits, the number, and I sleeve as a cover.
But I think Corbin Carroll rookie is more than Ohtani.
Another story. No, it's not. Ohtani's the buyback.
If he wins. Oh, yeah.
If he wins?
He could get hurt and not win.
I don't think so.
Last year he should have won, and they voted for Judge.
And there
and, he is. And wait till the HGH story comes out on Judge.
Pete Alonso out of 99. Going to the Mets, going to the Mets. Francisco Alvarez, Gerard Canazio again. Oh my goodness, another Ohtani. Zach is living right. He does win MVP. Oh, other Manny Machado. There's a lot of repeaters in this. Marcus Simeon refractor. You've got all these guys already. Technicolor Manny Machado. Josh Young. Jose Ramirez Titans. What? They went up a lot?
I just paid.
I gotta get my other two missing from Tops.
I paid.
That's expensive.
Yeah, exactly. I paid. From Blowout, who was hundreds cheaper than the other.
Wow.
Just well, that's what
I said. The price, if the price changes crazy,
that's why I'm telling you.
They didn't give you.
I know. I'm just telling you. Don't worry about it.
Oh, we got it. Is that red? Oh, no, that's nice.
I'm telling you, don't worry about that. Make your money.
I'm trying. I only have two here anyways.
How many spots are left in the feature break?
Six. Break two of this is guaranteed. Spencer Jefferson. Lots of green Mets. Show's really not even started yet. We just got set up and then the break was filling and it filled, so we ripped it. 50, going to my desk. Oh wow, what a break. Purple Ronald Acuna out of 250. So those two MVPs, we got color out of both MVPs in the first boxes. And Matt, you are having a really nice break. Cody Clemens Prism. There's our auto. It is Anderson Espinosa. Teal out of 199. We got a deal if they do, if the Otani and Acuna win the MVP, we got color of both guys, plus a good amount of base. Thank you.